This will be part two of secure car parking.
I'll just stop it and go again. Just stop it again.
No, the pile size got too big.
Oh yeah, fair enough.
So you just haven't missed much. They're just doing a social meeting in a car park or in a car. You give it a scene by the last clip. We've got detectives on the scene. We've had Polly. We've had everything.
The mini leaks.
I don't see any bodies or injuries anywhere. One
of the twits, the tripod would have come in handy.
Mm. Or the little one.
Or the little handheld one.
Yeah, you could just set it on the ground, let it go.
No, because if they come over, they're a little stomp on.
Pick it up before they get here.
Yeah, that's right. So what do you reckon the outcome of this is?
Me having to do a lot of editing to cut out your head crossing in front of everything all the time.
Editing?
Yeah. One thing I don't do.
Yeah. Ever. Nearly my bedtime. That would have frightened the shit out of me if that was me.
Security guard locking up.
What?
Security guard locking up.
Yeah. Means I'll change this up in a minute.
What? People come through here all night?
Pardon?
People come through here all night.
Do they?
Yeah.
I
be the major trolley bust of CABOOLTURE.
Major
trolley. They might be down here for trolley races. Well, look at all the trolleys there.
Stacking up, making it. That's some taxpayers' money we're seeing in their tool.
Yeah. And they all keep looking back here at us. They all keep looking back here at us.
Yeah. One of them's not even in paperwork.
Sitting around doing nothing.
You know what? Now that I'm like a zen, starting to get cold on the arms. I swear something just dripped on me.
Need a microphone. Need a microphone.
Yeah, all the way down there.
Hear what they're saying.
Isn't your arm getting sore? It's like holding it like that.
hide behind the poles, are you?
No. Not intentionally.
Yeah, that's right, stay that side. I can lean back here.
Where's that back top?
Coming back. They're fucking everywhere. You watch, they'll eyeball them. Yeah, look, straight onto them.
They're big then. You know, I reckon if we come back down to the car, we'll still be here for another 2 hours.
If it looks like a duck, quacks like a duck, it must be a duck. One little ducky down there, quack, quack, quack. A lot of little piggies, oink, oink, oink. It's a sheer waste of money, like, seriously. Going on an hour.
What's the time?
Well, I can't exactly look while I'm recording.
Yeah, true. So, I'm just going to watch it. Yeah, it's getting warm. Up to the front, see if they're still there. See if anything's happening
out the front. If you want. Done? If you want.
Oh.
Oh,
no, the highway
patrol
went that way, eh? Oh, so you won't be
able to go
around.
No, they would have all gone from there. They're all out here now.
Yeah.
Having their little group hug. Patting each other on the back. Good job detaining that car. Lucky there was no one in it.
What?
I said they did a good job detaining that car. Don't you think?
Yeah,
it was packed. Yeah, no one in it. They didn't rip.
Yeah, no one.
Look, one, two, that many.
1, 2, 3.
They brought the helicopter, everything out.
It was probably a stolen camera and someone's seen it. And I just got it.
Hmm.
You reckon? If for the helicopter.
No
the
idea.
The ambulance must have been another job.
Obviously the ambulance was another job.
Yeah.
Here we go. Don't tell me they're breaking up. I didn't even hear him say, break. They normally do, isn't it? Have their little group hub and go, break! Look, look.
Look at this car. Bloody idiot. Is that my vehicle exhaust? Thank you.
two of them just went back in. Troy?
Yeah,
they just went back in the shop?
Yeah, the male and female. No. Sort of brand new chains.
Another night in Caboolture.
What, Seth?
What?
Test run. Because they reckon them trains.
Timmy's just going stupid.
Yeah, they reckon them trains are going to be quicker to get to from Nambour to the city quicker and from the city to Nambour quicker. You know, if I got that job at Coles here that I wanted to apply for, but I was too young, I would still be up there packing. And the shopping centre's shut now.
That's probably why everyone's leaving.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't look like there's much more happening here, does there?
Because it's like 9:50.
Yeah.
Oh, 9.
We have to walk around that way.
Oh.
Okay, guys, we're going to leave it there. Doesn't look like much more is happening here. We've got the car under arrest. It doesn't seem to be moving anywhere. So, we've got the dog squad, they've got the detectives on the car, so I don't think that car's going anywhere. See you on the next one.